Hey there, everybody. Welcome back. Finn suddenly met Vinny at the hospital lab, and he recognized this man as a friend of Thomas. But he doesn't know that this man is hiding a huge secret related to Steffy's baby. Many people believe that Vinny switched the test results to make Liam become the father. Vinny did it because he wants to help Thomas to take back Hope, but Thomas doesn't think so. He senses the red flags and starts doubting his friend about his strange behaviors. Spoilers say that Thomas will continue to demand answers from Vinny, but he will not get any. So he needs some help to dig deep and find out the truth about the DNA test results. And that person will help him this time is Finn. He will have a conversation with Thomas and will mention about Vinny. Then Thomas will tell Finn his suspicion about the DNA test results and demand Finn to help him find out the truth. Certainly, Finn will agree with Thomas because he always has an instinct that he's the real father of Steffy's baby. So spoilers say that the two will team up and start finding some clues about Vinny and his shady actions. It would take weeks or even months for this storyline to come to an end, but spoilers say that they will find out the truth, and Finn will be revealed as the real father of Steffy's baby. Thomas will also be the hero in this storyline. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I will update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.